Cossack. Are we there yet?
No! Get your head back in here this minute!
I feel sicky. I'm gonna jump up.
Will you stop? Being so bloody childish! I should get away from the window!
Don't worry, we can clear that up later. Now, can you touch your nose? That's it. Now your mouth. That's it. Now your fingers. On your hand. One, two, three, four, five. Five fingers. Now the other hand. One, two, three, four, five fingers. Now, sing along with me. The hands of the clock go round and round, ticking, talking, barely a sound. Past the one, past the two, then the three, and then the four. Tick-tock, then comes five, and next it's six.
Goalie! What? Yes, yeah, yeah, yeah. Goal, board, blooming. Blood juice. Are we there yet?
Nope.
What about now?
No.
How many miles?
Be quiet.
Yeah? You want some? Hey? Hey? Let me. Blood juice. Blood juice. Blood juice.
Oh, for God's sake! Right, get out. I just hope you're happy with yourself.
Roadhog. Leave me alone. Going as fast as I can. Bollocks!
No way. Shush. Oh God, I think I'm lost. Bugger. Stinky. Headlights. Oh dear. Sex education.
And now, on Schools and Colleges, the second program in our sex education series, Making Babies. This week's edition, Push. This week we are going to look at how a man and a woman, who quite like each other, decide to make a baby.
Hey.
The man and the woman first start to kiss and cuddle. This is called foreplay. Before long, the man's penis is ready to enter the woman's vagina. After John Thomas has been jiggled about for a bit, a thick white glicky liquid, semen, suddenly shoots out. The sperm, lots and lots of them, then swim into the woman's cervical canal, which looks very much like a tiny pink donut.
Jam or ring.
When the sperm reaches the woman's egg, one of them, the winner, buries its head deep into it And so, a new life begins. At last, after 9 months of carrying the growing baby inside her womb, the woman is ready to give birth. When the cervix has opened wide enough, the baby is pushed out through the woman's poontang. Next, the umbilical cord is tightly clamped and cut. The placenta also comes out with the baby. See how bluey-purple it is.
Another way to remove excess fat from the body is to have it sucked out through a kind of vacuum cleaner.
Bone. One hand. Way. No hand. Oh! I did a stunt. Oh God, what's that doing there? Oh God, it's the bone. Oh no, look at the bone. Oh no. Oh God, no. Oi! Give it back. Give it my bone. My, give it back. Give your bloody dog getting my bone back. I feel a bit jubby.
Captain Thunderpants.
Well, it takes time, remember.
My tape, Dad. Play my tape now, Dad. My tape, Dad.
Will you just wait until mine's finished?
Me now. My tape, my music. My music, Captain Thunderpants.
All right. Just keep it down.
Oi,
that is enough.
Oh, Dad, I didn't... Sorry. Put it back on. Please, Dad, please. Oh, come on, your music's bollocks.
Language. All right. Just keep it down. What are you trying to do? You just don't know where to stop, do you? All I need. Come on, you bloody thing. Every bloody time. Come on. You happy now, eh? You're bloody satisfied.
Swearing.
Well, it takes time to remember you made me feel.
So can I say... Tick.
No.
Bugger.
No.
Bum.
No. I suppose so.
Bum. 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 Bum, 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 bum,
all
bum,
right,
bum,
all
bum,
right,
bum, bum,
that's
bum.
Enough.
Bum, boo, bra, boo, bunch, funnel, funnel, big, batter, boo, bum, boo, lumpy pie.
I said enough!
Bugger. Git. Fuck! Cabbage. Nah.
Oh, shit.
You said
shut
shit.
It!
Right, okay. Christmas address to the nation, take one. And action.
Well.
Christmas address to the nation, take two.
Nah, sorry, it's gone.
Cut!
Excuse.
Oh, for God's sake.
What? 1999. Load of bollocks, wasn't it? I mean, it was nothing like the telly program. I want to be a moon man, you know.
No!
As we leave the old millennium...
Yeah. As we leave the old millennium and start the new, our thoughts turn to the family.
I think especially of my mum, my dad, and my little sister. You may have one yourself. This year has been an anus. Horriblus. Horrible anus.
Cut. Okay, pick it up from anus.
Pick your own anus. You said anus.
Get it, it's not working.
What?
Oh, Vince, this is crap.
That's all right.
Cut.
Sounded good to me.
Get Morris on the blower.
Hard face. Look, I'm a fair man. But I'm in this and then I'm out. Slag. It's a very smooth smoke, you know. Pleasant. I want £1 million in an helicopter or the kid gets it. No, you don't. I don't let you.
You don't show me no respect.
Mum? Chippies. I got chippies. Oi! These are my chips, not for doggies, for me. Superhero! I am Captain Buggernuts, the masked bumcake avenger. My mission is to save the world from the evil Dr. Arsrop and his evil accomplices on my trusty hydro chopper. Up, up, and I'm wet! You? I'll get you. Come here, you little... Ow! I'll buy you back. I'll teach you, you... Ow! That hurt! Get off my cake, you... Oh, Lady Angelbugs, how can I ever repay you? Thank you. Oh, God. That's horrible. Love Bite.
What?
Love Bite. I've got a girlfriend. I got two girlfriends. I have. I bloody have. Look. I look stupid, don't I? Buzz off! Ha ha ha. Exterminate! Exterminate! Hello, lovely lady. Hello. Jest ja wzduch ap. Dad, why do ambulances have ambulance written backward on them? What's the point in that? I mean, they got ambulance written, but it's written backwards.
Because, so that when I see it in my rearview mirror, it comes out backwards, right? So, they write it in reverse, and because it's already
Daddy.
Back... That's it, Fuffy, exactly. Yeah, Daddy is at... Oi, one more word out of you and you'll get such a hiding. Right, I've told you.
Hope's call.
Hello, direct inquiries. Which name, please? Hello, direct inquiries. Which name, please?
Dick.
Surname?
Big Dogs.
I suppose you think that's funny.
Yeah. Do you get it? Big Dogs, Dick. Or Knob. Knob or dick, what do you think? I can't decide. Knob, dick, knob, cock. Cock's a good one.
Honestly, you people make me sick. Haven't you got anything better to do than make my life a misery?
Conkers.
My job's hardly enough without little shits like you giving me this kind of grief. I don't need it. You're scum. I'm going to get sacked because of this. Listen, have you ever heard anybody blowing their brains out?
No.
Listen to this. Right, listen. My life's over.
Thank you. Yeah, all right, yes. Okay, bye-bye. Bye now. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Mm. Wee-wee. Oi! Go away! Go away! I'm trying to go to the toilet. Go away! I can't go if you're looking. Bugger off! Bug off! Look, I'm not gonna bloody tell you again. You're really putting me off. I came in here busting for a slash and now I'm not in the blimmin' mood. I mean, you wouldn't like it at all. Sorry? Speed!
The older child is wearing a blue parka jacket, blue jeans and has bright orange hair. He appears to be carrying a younger girl on the back of the cycle.
We're presently clocking them at 65 miles per hour. We're heading north towards Dungaree Avenue. Require immediate assistance, over.
Bollocks! Hey! Vroom, vroom, vroom.
Da bugger!
It was only a kit.
That's not the nothing point! We almost had the little kit! Just wait till the lads back at the Nick copper load of this one. I'll be a bloody laughing stock.
Roger Charlie copper not beefcake. Huh? Alpha Delta meat pop marmalade. Do you require assistance?
Please state your current position. Repeat, please state your current...
Nag on that big buddy. 9 to 5 the mango foxtrot. I got smokey all over me.
Attention, this is a police radio frequency. You are violating...
Close your tits.
It's him.
What? Shopping trolley peanut dandelion donut.
Him.
Who?
The little ginger git on the bike.
Well, leave it, Reg.
Car 4, please stay low.
location, over.
Yes, Control, this is car 4. We're heading up on...
We're heading north on the Dunbutton Bypass.
Give me the radio. Little sod, give me that handpiece. Give
the bloody... The game on us. Woo-woo-woo-woo.
Bollocks. Give me the flaming handpiece and shut up.
Sneeze.
Kidnap.
Well, it takes kind
of... Are we there yet?
No!
I got snot blocks.
Leave it!
But I...
Don't push your luck, or I'll take you to the children's home.
You don't care about me. It's not fair. You don't love me. You don't love...
Shut up! Right, that's it. I've had enough of you. I'm taking you to the home.
Oh, no. Oh, no, not the home, Dad. Dad, please, not the home. No, Dad, I was just joking. I mean, Dad,
oh,
please.
Yes, it's straight to the home for you, Sonny Jim. You'll learn a thing or two in there. A bit of discipline will do you the world of good. There's no point in fighting it, young man. We're going to the home, and we're going now. Oh, yes. You'll miss me when I'm gone, you little brat. I work my fingers to the bone for you, and this is how you go. Oh, bloody hell.
Good afternoon, officer.
Turn the engine off, sir, and step out of the vehicle.
Now!
Bollocks!
Thank you.
Are we there yet?
No! Get your head back in here this minute!
I feel sicky. I'm gonna jump up.
Will you stop being so bloody childish? I should get away from the window! Stop it!
Whoa!
Will you stop that?
Shiny.
I can't see where I'm going if you're... Oh, shit!
Bollocks! Oi! Hehehe.